much on my experience with the coronavirus and how it has affected me over the past few weeks, because it really has. I haven't gone to school in a long time. I haven't seen most of my friends. And I usually find myself bored. So I decided to pick up some new hobbies, such as cooking, reading, dancing, and others. And the coronavirus has affected me personally, because I know some people who have contracted the virus, and I know some who have been affected by it in other ways. And my hope for the next few months is that a cure will eventually be found, and the spread shall be contained as much as possible, and that life will soon return back to the way it was before. Thank you.